not the best day for dogs to be left inside of an automobile. Even if the windows are down, it's going to be very warm in that car. So, for the other man upstairs who has blessed us with this kind of weather, we are very fortunate to live in a part of the country where we don't have to worry about tornadoes and hurricanes.
American War, World War I, World War II, Korean War, Vietnam War, and now the